All right, guys. So we are back again with some more Resident Evil 2. Service lift is now operational. Is that a service lift? I don't know what's a Maybe that's it. So last time we fought this the giant thing, which was insane. It was just a crazy fight. I honestly thought we were not going to win that because I thought we didn't have enough health going into the fight, so I was like, there's no way we could possibly offer any sort of, you know, fight against this thing. But then I somewhat stayed cool, calm, and collected. We got pretty decent loot from this area, luckily, so we were able to get the win. That was a nice transition. I like that cutscene transition. That looks bad.
Feels worse. About what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G virus gets into the wrong hands.
And we know it does because there's Resident Evil 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, yeah. Okay. I guess we're supposed to go through here. It'd be nice if we could get some more healing. Wait, the what? The central elevator. I wonder why this area is still red. It's like we missed something. Oh, there's gunpowder over there. But that's where Mr. X is, so I don't particularly care for that. That's the videotapes. Okay, again, there's no point for us to carry that. There's also no point for us to carry that. Okay, so we're kind of back to square one, where we have the problem of no health, very little ammo, making this very intense as a video game. Access granted. But why would she save Leon?
Thinking about you.
Hmm?
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon.
Uh-oh.
Why couldn't they just hand over the sample?
Wow. Well, that was not much of a debate.
I wanted to trust you. I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
Whoa!
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
And she's gonna be like, well, you're wrong. Oh! Oh! Who was that? Well, there goes the G sample.
No one gets that sample now.
Is she gonna go into zombie form?
Hold on. I think I get...
No, 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 no.
Forget it. Shut up, I've got you. It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
Care of yourself, Leon.
No.
No.
Leon just can't catch a break, can he? Move, Leon, move, 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 move though. Wow. That sucks. Okay, so there's a timer to get out. The thing that sucks... Wait, why is this thing going down? Shouldn't it be going up? The thing that sucks the most is that we don't have any way to defend ourselves. Because if this guy... Because Mr. X is still there. Or, I mean, I guess... Wait, no. Technically, he's on that side, isn't he? Because he was on the east part. And I'm guessing he's probably not done chasing Leon. Okay. So she said bottom level train platform. Okay. First of all. Yes, please.
9 minutes until detonation.
Who's that?
Is that Claire? It's tough to tell who it was.
Claire.
Oh, it is Claire.
Leon? You're down here too.
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it.
Okay.
Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here.
Oh, no.
Damn it.
Why is that music going? Okay, can I save? I'd love to be able to save to know that we're at least somewhat safe. Like, we'll be able to start from here. At least we'll have health, so that'll be good. Ah, this looks like a place where you're gonna have to fight zombies. Okay, pump room, go this way. Got it. At least that one didn't attack us. There you go. Yikes. Okay, so we're back to not having a defense. Oh, come on, man. Okay. What the heck do we do here? Oh. I was gonna say, there's no way to go. Hurry up, Leon. Okay. Just need him to come my way. Come on. Can you open the door faster? We can't. Drop down, drop down. I just don't understand how powerful is this guy. Like, it's just insane. I thought that the, William, whatever his name, would be more powerful than him. But he's way more, like, he's invincible. Basically. Because he's always able to just keep fighting. Is there anything in here we could use? Just trying to remember. Maybe there's something. Okay, I think the best idea is probably to just at least combine that with this. Okay. She said to the bottom level terminal platform. Is this it? Oh my goodness, that scared me. Oh my gosh. Oh, great. It's him again. I mean, I won't be able to fight him with the amount of ammo that we have. Okay, dude. You clearly can do a lot of damage. I was thinking maybe I'm supposed to, like... It just doesn't do anything to him. How could I fight back now? That's it. We can't. At this point, there's nothing I can do. What the heck is he doing? Is he going Super Saiyan? Okay. Bye bye, Leon. I mean, problem here, similar to the issue with the last boss fight, except in the last boss fight, they were a lot more fair about, like, giving you some stuff right before the fight. Here, they don't really give you that luxury. Like, I don't know, if we had other weapons, maybe we'd be able to do well, because we have a lot of other ammo here, like fuel and all that stuff, but... Yeah, I don't know how we're... I don't think we'd be able to win, honestly. I just... Okay, well. Let's give it another try. Again, I just can't imagine this works. Because I just can't imagine 20 shots taking him down. And if that's the case, like, what's lame about this is that how would I possibly even have a chance to win? That's it. Like, we put 20 shots into there and that's it. Like, there's nothing we'd be able to do here. Like, I could increase a little bit, maybe longer, how long we survive against him? And to be fair, like, I could do a lot of dodging. Like I'm currently doing. We don't have anything offensive, yeah. Yeah, I can't dodge that. Maybe just if we stayed behind the rock, I guess. Maybe we could dodge it then. But outside of that, there's no way to dodge it. Hmm. Wow. That's really lame. All right, let's give it one more attempt. And if not, I don't even know, honestly. You can stop the creature in its track with a flash grenade. Yeah, it'd be nice if we had one of those. That sucks. I don't know. I'm almost thinking maybe to check this out. Cause... No, but this is a dead end. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, this sucks. It just sucks because, again, there's just no way for you to be able to... like, the game doesn't give you any type of solution here. Like, so to me, I think... I know I said this last time with the other boss fight, but it really does seem like we might have bricked the game. Because I don't know... How would I be able to... fight back? I don't know. Maybe if I focus on... dodging? Maybe I'm not supposed to fight him? Maybe I'm just supposed to survive? Like, I guess that's possible. Still fine. Try to save the ammo. Alright, so I'm gonna try to sort of change up the strategy this time. I need him to go Super Saiyan. Okay. That's fine. This is the part where we use this. Okay, well, we have 8 shots. Or we had 8 shots. And that was all of them. I mean, I don't know how I'd be expected to survive 4 more minutes. Maybe if that thing fell on him? I can't hide behind this, can I? Oh, okay, so they even make the area smaller for you to dodge. That's great. That seems fair. And at this point, I can't dodge this move. So this is a... Oh, I did dodge it, sort of. Well, at least... He didn't just get us right away. That box of supplies. Where am I supposed to try to get that? Oh my goodness. I love how every time that I complain, I'm like, this bricked the game. And then almost immediately, right at that moment, I get freaking lucky. We need some healing though, seriously. Where's Claire?
Gotta get out of here.
Hold on, Leon! Oh, I cannot freaking believe it, seriously. Oh my goodness, I cannot freaking believe it. Did we do it? Oh, we did it, boys. We did it. Good job. G freaking G. GG.
I can't believe I actually miss her.
Wowzers. There's Claire.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just yay. Oh, wait, that's it? That's how the game ends? Okay. Highly unexpected, but I have to say, that was pretty brilliant. We finished Resident Evil 2. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please don't forget to, of course. What was that? What was that? I got a B rank. Dang, bro. Feels bad, man. I mean, the total time I don't particularly pay attention to because oftentimes I'll forget to, like, turn off the game and stuff like that, so it's not as big of a deal. The saves. I didn't know that it matters how many times you save. Because sometimes I just save multiple times. So that was a bummer. I guess knowing that now. Now if we ever go back to Resident Evil 2. We'll go on ahead and address that in the future. So if I do end up doing the... Oh, what's this? Look at that. We got a bunch of rewards. New game second run has been unlocked. Selected under story from the main menu. Okay. Wait, so did we get? Does this mean I... Oh, I thought we get to play as these costumes. I was like, that'd be cool. But there's just a bunch of records, concept art stuff, which we did get a lot of that unlocked. Holy, look at that thing. That's a behemoth. And then, of course, this nightmare of the tyrant, not Mr. X. Sorry. This thing looks terrifying. So, there you guys have it. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please don't forget to subscribe. Make sure to hit that like button. And I'll see you guys here next time for the next walkthrough here on the Fanboy Potion channel. Bye-bye, guys.